to my series on weight loss tips, and in the previous video I had mentioned that you should consume a balanced meal when you want to lose. Now moving on to the next tip, when we say that you should consume all sorts of food groups, the first food group that you want to actually focus yourself on is the carbohydrate. You want to make sure that you're consuming at least 40 to 50% of carbohydrates in your diet, because that will help to support your energy requirements of the body. That means your heart needs to pump blood, it needs energy to pump, your kidneys need energy to function, you need energy to do regular activity, just lifting up something, you need energy, and that should come from the carbohydrates in your diet. So you want to make sure you consume good amount of carbohydrates, but focus on the type of carbohydrates. So when we say that you should be eating carbohydrates, it should not be coming from the bakery products. You want to eat complex carbohydrates, and bakery products are all simple carbohydrates. So when 40% of the diet should be carbohydrates, you want to include more of brown rice. If you're a rice eater, you enjoy eating rice, go ahead, do that. But use brown rice to include your carbohydrates and the fiber. You want to focus on beans, legumes, in order to also match your carbohydrates, because they do have some amount of carbohydrates apart from proteins. The other sources of carbohydrates are fruits, vegetables, so make sure that you're consuming them in the whole form rather than pureeing or kind of juicing them. You want to eat your fruits and vegetables. You want to make sure that you're consuming some amount of nuts in the day, because they do have carbs, but you want to eat them in moderation. Another form of carbs that you want to actually consume in order to match your carbohydrate intake and is so essential, which many people are skipping nowadays, are grains. You want to eat the wheat. You want to eat, if you don't have any gluten intolerance, if you're not celiac, if you don't have celiac disease, you don't want to skip the wheat. You want to eat a little amount of wheat if you want. You can take it in the form of broken wheat. You can take it in the form of millets. So yes, you should consume grains, you should consume your fruits and vegetables. You should make sure that you consume all the food groups that have carbohydrates. Even the dairy has carbohydrates. So if you are not vegan and if you can tolerate milk, you can go ahead consume milk, but consume it in small amounts, because some people have observed consuming too much of dairy leading to gastric problems, bloating and indigestion. So do make sure you have some amount of carbs in your diet in order to lose weight and support the protein that is there and allow it for the muscle building action rather than protein to be utilized for the energy purpose. I hope this helps you to keep your diet balanced, and look forward to talking to you in the next video about the other food group that is important into your diet. Thank you.